Stern. The Junior Rusty Corn Wagon. And I have a small coat put on it. But... And also, you're going to be seeing this one, which you've already done two or three coats on. And you'll be using this for very flaxseed oil. Put it in the oven about 400 degrees for 45 minutes. Let's demonstrate how to wrap it down. Use a brown paper bag or a cloth. Put it on thick as you want, but you have to wash it off afterwards. After you got it coated real good, you're going to want to take a dry cloth and wipe all that off. You're going to want to flip it over and do the other side. Put it on a grill for about 45 minutes, and I'll get back with you. So we're back. Finally got this seasoned. Come out pretty nice. Flaxseed oil does a pretty good job on it. See all the words real clear. What we're gonna do is we're gonna cook some cornbread in it and see how good it turned out. It's really slick. So what you wanna do is how our cornbread turned out. That's how it kind of looks afterwards. Thank you.